I said good evening.
Good evening.
How you guys doing?
You're a secret. You tell a secret.
I don't want to know your fucking secrets.
So listen, every time we say Brad, you say
asshole.
Do it again, Brad.
Asshole.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Very good. I would if I
may. You may not.
You have to pay for it. Take you on a strange journey where a baby became king of America.
Calm down, it's okay. It's only 4 years. There's more people here than are at the inauguration, don't worry.
It seemed a fairly ordinary night when Brad Majors and his fiancée.
I didn't say her name. I didn't say the name. I said a Spanish word, fiance.
Fiance. Janet Weiss.
Two young, ordinary, healthy kids until they lost their health insurance.
Left Denton that late November evening to visit a Dr. Everett Scott, ex-tutor and now friend to both of them. It's true there were dark storm clouds.
Boom! Clack!
Oh, the effects.
They're heavy, pendulous, black.
Why is that gonna be black?
Girl, because once you go black, you never go back.
Okay.
Now, they were driving towards these storm clouds, and it's true that their spare tire they were carrying was badly in need of air. But they, being normal kids on the night out, well, they were not going to let a storm spoil the events of their evening. It was a night they were to remember for a very, very,
very,
very. What are you drinking? What is this? Mine now. Oh, sorry. Very long time.
Oh, darn it!
What is it, Brad, darling?
It seems that we have a blowout in the left front-hand tire.
Oh.
You should stay here. Keep warm while I go look for help.
No! I'm coming with you!